I'm Dr. Raymond Jones, and I'm a psychotherapist. And I love what I do more than ever before. Addiction has that cycle when people are in the zone, it feels good or looks good, but then there's a heavy price to pay. It's devastating. Initially, people said, well, sex addiction, that sounds like a lot of fun. You get to have a lot of sex, but it's like, they didn't understand the depression, the despair, the ruin that it brings. I've implemented tools of hypnosis and guided imagery. And what I can do in activating someone's imagination and spirit is amazingly abbreviates. I have seen appetites drop off for alcohol, porn, gambling, in just brief sessions. And then we stay clean for years. It's phenomenal. But I also work with couples that, due to schedule or boredom, they have shut down sex. They are essentially sexless. And for 10, 15 years, and to warm up the connection, the intimacy, the romance is just amazing. Because it's not all about the physical contact, it's about admiring your partner and being enamored and being thoughtful and treating them with honor, respect. And I love helping couples rediscover that. Anybody in any condition will feel a home here with us. And when they come in, they'll find grace and acceptance in everything we do. It's not my job at all to condemn or add more false guilt to what anybody's going through. Because I want to find the hope. I want to find the way out of whatever struggle, whatever mess somebody's in.